been watching for the signs. Took a trip to clear my mind. Oh, now I'm even more lost, and you're still so fine. Oh my, been having conversations about breakups and separations. I'm not feeling like myself since the baby. Are we gonna even make it?
Hey, lovelies, I have another review for you. My name is Kay. I'm back once again with some information on some hot wigs. This particular unit is from the Ultra collection. I'm pretty sure you've seen her all online, everywhere you go. Her name is Zen, and this is what she looks like. Let me go ahead and give you her specs. She is heat-resistant fiber, safe up to 400 degrees, and she is in the color DR613, one of my favorite colors. I have become an Ultra fan, definitely. Let me let you see what she looks like. Excuse me, I'm putting this other hair up in the process. I should have took her off first, but I didn't. Oh well, you'll be okay. It's called have patience, people. Patience, patience, patience. Now, Zen is a lace front wig, and I debated on her for a while. I have a couple of the other Ultra units, and I just took my time on getting Zen. She runs out pretty quick too, though, so I got her from wigtypes.com, and I'll put all the specs below so that you'll have that information as far as when you get ready to purchase her yourself. She has the hard lace. It's not much parting space on here. It's probably like 1 inch of parting space. Not even that once you cut the lace. Once you cut the lace, it's a half an inch of parting space. So you will have to go in with your concealer to get the look that you want. And she comes with 3 combs in the front. Here. 1 comb in the back, 2 adjustable straps. Okay. I hate the hard lace. It scratches really hard, and I don't like that. But we'll do what we do. So this is Zen, everybody. This is Zen. She has lots of body, lots of curls. Let me see. If you step back, I'm probably not going to be wanting that hump in the top. So what I'll do is I'll take my flat iron and lay it down just so she doesn't bother me. She's really pretty. Really, really, really pretty. Puts you in the mind of doll's hair. She's really, really, really nice. She's not expensive at all. And what I'll have to do too is for this little part that I do have here, I don't know if you can see that. It's kind of material-like. What I'll do is I'll go in there with my concealer and give it a realistic looking part. And other than that, she looks nice. The only thing that makes her look wiggy would be the fact that this is not flesh tone. If that was flesh tone, she'd get all the way thumbs up. But she's not, so I'll go in and fix her. And you can do the same. She's really pretty. Really, really pretty. And I am 4'11", so she comes, let's see. probably about mid-back. She's really realistic looking. I like her. Desperate. Yeah, I don't know if you can see. She's like the perfect color blonde. She's really cute. I really prefer the lighter blonde. But she's like a nice blend. She's supposed to be straight 613, but I could see more so of a 27 than a 613. Yeah, comes close anyway, though. She'll do. And ladies, the whole point is get these wigs, wear these wigs, because you don't have to color your hair. You can get up and be whoever you want to be in the morning. And I promise you, this is just, it gives you life. She's full of body. She's all of that. I like her. And you don't have to worry about coloring your hair. Just put one of these things on. Wear this. No one will know. I'm a cosmetologist, and I'm going to tell you, you go get your hair sewn in, and we will weave you down if you want to be weaved down. But why would you spend all the money to get it weaved in? It's still not your hair. You might as well go ahead and invest in your wig, wear your wig, and let us condition your real hair, get your hair to growing, so that you can get your hair like this one day. Even still, I'm anti-chemical. Like, I don't want to put chemicals on your head. I don't want to see you go and damage your hair trying to get this effect when you could just go buy this effect. Don't do it. Just get one of these units and wear it. It's safer. It's quicker. It's easier. Yeah, your man might know you got a piece on, okay? He knew that weave was in your head, so he'll accept this just as well as he would accept that weave. Yes, you can't take the weave off at night, but some of the weaves are removable. I prefer to make you a wig or to have you get one of these. It's safer. Your hair gets to breathe at night. You need nutrients, and your hair needs to breathe. You need to be taking vitamins, all of that good stuff. This look is achievable by putting on a wig. You don't need to color your hair to get it here. Just get you a wig. Wear you a unit. Like it. Get it. Appreciate it. Put it up. Rotate it with another wig. And you will have life out of your wig, and then your hair will get to grow. Ladies, all I'm trying to do is save you some heartache. Because believe me, we as beauticians, we can get you here and we can take it there. But unless you maintain your hair like on a consistent basis, you're going to lose it. Too much chemical is going to be too much on your hair. So I suggest getting your unit. But until then, let me get off my little soapbox ranting and raving about this hair. Let me tell you that you can follow me on Instagram, and you can also follow me on Twitter at LoveMeSomeK, and my Facebook page is Sweet Mink Lash Lounge. Guys, like I said, do this. It's so much easier than trying to color your hair. Leave the color alone. Walk away from the brush, okay? Walk away. Tell it bye-bye. Walk away from it. Anyway, guys, I love you. Got any questions, leave them below. Please give this video a thumbs up. Any other questions, I'll be sure to get back with you as soon as possible. Take care. Until next time.